Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Ashley_87, thank you for the follow. Boys! Welcome! It's really quiet. I want to turn it up. To the first ever and probably last ever 500 follower special. The DJ stream! Okay. Boys, I am going to have to focus. But that does not mean I am not here. This is... Oh, okay. This is going to be very cat jam and very vibe for the next half an hour. And I'm so excited for it. In fact, Ludwig, who's, you know, known for this song, has something to say. Why is it so quiet? It's really quiet! Why is it so quiet? Is that just me?
Playing soccer, waiting for them to finish, and then approach.
Hey, kid.
Okay. This is what I do when I'm in calls on Discord with people. I vibe. And I play music and I annoy people. Drinking water, mother will be proud.
Yes!
Mother's so proud of everything I do. Epic Milo, thank you for the follow. A promise that I can't keep. I promise that just smiling. Here we go.
Chat said, you don't deserve the views. X
excuse you for life. If that sentence in caps. I just want to say, I feel like some viewers I've noticed don't realize that you can like someone without disliking others for that person. And also that I feel it's kind of toxic to mask your simple distaste for someone in support of others. And what I mean by that is people will often say, like, I like this person over this person. But really, the only reason you're saying that is because secretly you just hate the other person and you want to intentionally compare them to make them feel like shit. But in reality, just, like, say you hate me and move on, or say you love XQC and move on. But either way, like, move the fuck on. You know what I mean?
Like, I remember, especially looking back on, like, my high school self, and, like, hating things, but only because they were cool to me.
I need to turn it up. How are we doing, okay? We haven't pulled out our secret ingredient yet. Having a good time, mother will be proud, she will be so proud, she will be so proud, chat.
Dukes, has anyone what shampoo do I use? Yeah, well, Mark, I obviously don't know what shampoo I use. It's the same stuff that I use for all sort of cleaning purposes, and it's blue. That's all I know, it's blue. But it comes in a sort of tube. It is plastic, you've got to... the plastic consumption of this country. We have other plans to do that.
Hey, what's next? I gotta get the notes out again, Chad. Okay, it's a good one. It's a good one. We got good stuff coming. How are we doing, everyone? I have to drink so much water. Hey. One, two, three, four. Are you ready for this, chat? I don't think you are. I don't think you're ready. I need to warm up for this one. My bit rate's dying, but it's fine. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I messed it up. It's all right. I always forget.
My name is Technoblade, and I'm the fastest Skyblock player alive.
Stalker fans must be stopped is something that's been said a lot on YouTube and Twitter over the last year or so, involving a specific type of fan known as a snake.
The outside. outside world, I'm an ordinary Minecraft YouTuber, but secretly, I've spent the last year fighting to maintain my spot as the number one potato farmer in Skyblock.
Now, the word Stan was originally meant as stalker fan, but it slowly shifted to more meaning super fan than anything else.
One of them is Squid Kid, the former ranked number one, a man whose obsession with potatoes is rivaled only by my own. In my last video, I talked about how the newly added rabbit pet could, at its highest level, increase the amount of potatoes my minions made by 30%, but I knew Squid would watch my video to find out my tactics, so I left out a few of the finer details. You see, the boost from
things that a lot of people point out is that I have a lot of stands. I've seen comment after comment after comment on other people's channels about, well, Dream's great, but his stands are just super toxic. I've seen plenty of comment
pets. Isn't the same as flycatchers or catalysts. You have to be there on the island for the boost to take effect. Once you log off or go to somewhere else in Skyblock, that boost is gone until you come back. But while I was experimenting with the rabbit pet, I uncovered a few interesting facts about how the boost works. For instance, rabbit pets can boost other people's minions if you're visiting their islands as a guest. But minions can only get boosted by one rabbit at a time, so you can't just get 20 accounts with rabbit pets for infinite potatoes. But the third thing I found was the most
interesting. It's still going, Squid Kid didn't know.
If there's multiple rabbit pets on the same island, which one boosts the minions? You'd think it'd be the strongest one, but it's not. If there's multiple rabbits, the minions will be boosted by the one belonging to whoever's been on the island the longest. So, hypothetically speaking, if someone went to the...
Absolute banger. Oh, so many words Technoblade says. I agree.
My head is hurting, my tummy's turning, my heart is racing, filled with ambition, I feel it burning, I want it back, got a plan, it's just kinda hard to word, it's all I need. Life from my dick shit, and I'm getting tired of all the same shit. I wanna see my family, wanna see my friends have been slept on like my name says, and I'm pretty far from being famous, but I sure as hell ain't aimless. I just take aim, I ain't aimless, and I let it fly like a spaceship, and just see where that goes. You can never be certain, but I know that it's worth the
see,
price.
I'm not the smoothest DJ.
Got me hurting, I can't and can't see, but I know one, that
two,
it's fine,
three,
cause
four,
it's all
one,
that
two,
I need,
three,
all
four.
I need. They heads is turning, my family earning, we found a purpose. I gotta get it, the clock is ticking, the toxin versus. I pick my word and my foot in perfect, I think it's working. No, you heard it curving, the flow ain't slurring, the solid person.
Tennis ball, throw it against the wall.
Tennis ball, throw it against the wall.
Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Bounce, tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall.
Bounce,
tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall.
Helps me forget about my cancer. What it was, and
I was like, what's my problem? I started feeling like, as I said, I wasn't attracted to the type of dude I wanted to attract. Make it that much better. And then I realized maybe I'm just coming on to alpha.
How are we doing? We're not getting bored yet. We're all still enjoying it. I hope so. This one's a banger. We gotta wait for a little break. Here we go. Hey! I thought I had to put it in somewhere. White dragon, white dragon, magician.
You got a fifth of the population in your nation, but I got 90 rolls of words to hold your defecation. Multipotlo, what the fuck is that even supposed to mean? Your language sounds like it come from a mumbo rat community. No papa, no papa, yes papa.
Bring it in, chat, you ready?
The sugar and let's throw this fucking party with some bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. Look at these series, they just crying for the mama. Bitch lasagna.
See, this one's fun, because this one, we can play as fast or slow as we want. Blanger chat. Ooh, Okay. Do I have a sample for this? I have no idea. I'm singing Swedish, but it's sick. This is a good time, chat, to say if you are not following me already, you should hit that follow button. Because who doesn't love Caramella dancing? Thank you all so much. This is actually mad that we hit like 600. We were going for 500. And by the time we got round to this, in the space of like a day, we've grown from like 200 followers. This is mental.
Give me the microphone, fuck up, I can bust like a bubble. Happening in lone face together, now you know you in trouble. Yeah, antidote point, I think they in the mood for another one of those jig hits. Cause they nothing but a cheek bang.
I'm not doing that horn in a while. Hat jams are almost in time. Favorite transition in the whole thing. Here we go.
Does Joe Biden have a brother? I'm lucky I have two younger brothers. I'm the oldest of three, and I've got a sister who's the love of my life. Got a sister who's the love of my life. Got a sister who's the love of my life. Is the love of my life. Is the love of my life. Got a sister who's the love of my life.
What a banger. So many bangers.
My keyboard's like my heart. It shines in RGB and it's full of blood. I don't know what is wrong with me, but I'm scared, pissed off and lonely. I have trouble speaking to women unless they're 2D or high definition. Spend all my time on social media. This is the state that I'm in. Twitter feeds like my brain, cause I have it on dark mode. Memorize everything she says, so I can use it to guess her passcode. She's beauty, she's grace. She has a profile picture of her gorgeous face. To try and get more sponsors, to try and get more sponsors. Why don't you care? Past 10 years of my life making you look ahead. Political enough but not contrary. Sexual enough but not enough to scare me. Give me a reason not to be on my knees. The internet's ruined. I sound insane, but that's part of the package.
Okay, listen, you fucked up this time.
Dream, don't smile, please.
No. I don't give a fuck about Spirit, okay? I don't give a fuck about anything, actually. I care about your discs. I care more about your discs than you do. That's the only thing I care about the server, actually. I don't care about Spirit. Spirit was my horse. Died ages ago. I care about your discs, because that's what gives me power over you and your friends and everybody that you care about, because you care about your disc more than anyone else here. So if you are not exiled from Lemanburg, I will build these walls until they reach this block limit. I will keep everybody inside. I will hire guards, puns and sap that betray, to patrol all around the entire walls, keeping them inside. No trade, no one leaves, no armor, or they get slaughtered inside. Don't try and threaten me. I don't care.
Hi, I'm Derek Barman.
Say goodbye to daily stains and dirty surfaces with new Kitchen Gun.
Bang!
New Kitchen Gun.
Sparkles like new.
Yeah. All clean again.
Sparkles like new.
New Kitchen Gun. Just reach out for Kitchen Gun.
Flashback.
Filthy, but
this
just three shots
filthy.
From Kitchen Gun.
Three shots, that's it.
And it sparkles like new. Look how it cleans this greasy hob. Goodbye, dirt.
Goodbye, dirt.
I love you, Kitchen Gun.
Oh, chat, so you are amazing. All I've seen is Cat Champs and Pog Champs.
New Kitchen Gun.
Sparkles like new.
Kitchen Gun.
Say goodbye, Dirt!
Yeah, all clean again. Sparkles like you.
The toilet is so hard to clean. There must be an easier way.
Hi, I'm Derek Bum, and I'm declaring war on toilets with new Toilet Grenade. Just pull the pin,
This is as fast as I can go. Goodbye, Dad. Sparkles like new.
It's rewind time.
Creeper. Oh man. So we back in the mine. Got a pickaxe swinging from side to side. Side to side. This task a grueling one. Hope to find some diamonds tonight.
This is our rewind song. Taking it back to like 2012.
Never forget those eyes. Cause baby, tonight, the creeper's trying to steal our stuff again.
See if I've got any samples left.
Grab your big shovel and bolt again.
Nope. I'm out.
And run until the sun,
I mean, I can set up a biohazard alarm. I don't think you want to hear that though, I'm gonna be honest.
Just when you think you're safe, overhear some hissing from right behind. That's a nice life you have, she's gonna end up this time.
Three, four. That was so rough. And this marks the end, chat. How do I do big screen? Thank you, everyone, for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the stream. I have. It's a bit different to normal, but we had to do it, and I'm so glad we did. Mother will be so proud. The set, I'm hoping it will get muted on Twitch because there's songs I know get muted. However, if you do want to listen to it again, I'm hoping we're going to get it on YouTube unmuted. If you put the biohazard right before the because your baby tonight, it would sound cool. You're right. Oh. I hope you've enjoyed today's stream. I know, again, like I said, different to normal. But so much fun. I'm going to see who's live. Okay, we are going to raid. And thank you all, everybody who came from the raid the other day. That is actually mental. I'm so happy. I enjoyed the 5 seconds I saw. I'm so glad. Everybody who came from the raid on what day was it? Thursday. You are incredible. You are, all of you are so great. It's such a journey and I'm just at the start and I love it. It's so much fun. Surely you enjoyed the stream, PogChamp bestie. You know what? We played Bitch Lasagna, so I feel I can do this. Da, 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 da. We're going to let this play out, because it's so good. Thank you all so much for watching. How long have I got? Remaining 1 minute. It says remaining 1 minute. How long? I'm going to set up the raid. Da, 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 da. Thank you very much for watching. Everybody who's new as well. We're going to raid Johnny because I haven't really spoken to him much and I want to. So. rate him, you know? I hope you've all enjoyed the stream. Go join the raid and say hello from me, because poggers, you know? He's poggers. Thank you all for watching. I'm just going to speed the music up a bit. Da 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 da. Bye, everyone. Oh, it feels like a concert. I feel like I'm on stage. It's so great. It's so great. Night, everyone! When do I end? Ah!